the jury in the Bruce Lehrmann trial has retired to consider its verdict. Deliberations have wrapped for today and will resume in the morning. The jurors were instructed by the judge not to be swayed by prejudice or emotion. Lehrmann's accused of raping his colleague Brittany Higgins in Parliament House in 2019. He's pleaded not guilty.
Well, 10 News First reporter Stella Todorovic has been following this case closely and joins us now. Stella, the case wrapped up this afternoon. What did the judge tell the jury members before they retired?
Well, Hamish, Chief Justice Lucy McCallum told them to really carefully consider all of the evidence that they've seen and heard in this trial and to not be swayed by sympathy or prejudice. She also reminded them that Bruce Lehrmann is presumed innocent until he's proven guilty and that the onus is not on the defence to prove he's innocent, but rather that it's up to the prosecution to prove its case beyond a reasonable doubt. Now, today we did see four jurors struck off. This trial started with 16, and the judge did have the frustrating task of putting all of the numbers into the ballot box and striking off four to reach that crucial number of 12, and their deliberations have now begun.
The defence finished their closing arguments today. What does their case essentially rest on?
Well, their case essentially rests on that it didn't happen. That's how the defence started this trial, and it's how Mr. Wybrow concluded it, telling the jury and putting it to the jury that Ms. Higgins simply doesn't know what happened to her that night, that she has reconstructed these events to the extent that she's now convinced herself that they happened. That is really the crux of the defence's case here.
And the prosecution?
Well, the prosecution is really trying to prove that Mr. Lehrmann did, in fact, rape Brittany Higgins in March of 2019. We did see throughout this trial her reliability put to question, with the defence really pushing whether she's a reliable witness or not. But today and yesterday we did hear that the Crown prosecutor really wants the jury to see her as a reliable witness. They want them to know that she didn't embellish her account of rape, and that's really where they're going with this. They're saying put the distractions away, put politics away, and just think about what actually happened that night of March 23rd, 2019.
How long will the jury deliberate for?
Well, how long is a piece of string? It could be days, it could be weeks. There's a lot of evidence in this case. There's a lot for them to consider, and it has to be unanimous. So they're going to come back here tomorrow to continue their deliberations and every day after that until they can reach a verdict.
Stella, thanks very much for your time tonight.
Thanks for having me, guys.